his failure at the match on Friday was utterly deplorable. It brought the UK experience its joint warmer September on record. Original data from the NASA showed the average temperature was 15.2 degrees Celsius. Sports and British billionaire Sir Jim Ratcliffe is reportedly considering buying a minority stake in Manchester United rather than seeking full control. The new offer, believed to be for around 25%, will be linked to the Americans in declining stakes. From Sky News, I'm Daryl Jackson.
Start with a cheer to Mr. Ed Crane. Yeah.